The High School Musical actor confirmed the arrival of her first child one day after photos of them leaving the hospital appeared online. Vanessa Hudgens did not take kindly to the publication of photos showing her and husband Cole Tucker emerging from a Los Angeles hospital with their new baby. The High School Musical actor and singer confirmed the birth of their first child Thursday in an Instagram story. In the same post, however, she called out paparazzi who had broken the news of the baby's arrival a day earlier. "Welcome to Global Icons. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the notifications bell, so you don't miss any updates about your favorite celebrities. We're disappointed that our family's privacy was disrespected and exploited during this very special time due to the greed of a long-lens camera feeding the media," Hudgens wrote. However, she concluded the post on a happier note, adding, "Despite all of that, mom, dad, and baby are happy and healthy." Hudgens didn't single out a specific photographer or media outlet in her Instagram story, and offered no additional details on her baby's birth. Several of the photos appeared in a TMZ article published late Wednesday and were widely circulated on social media. Tucker, a professional baseball player, and Hudgens were married in December after dating for more than 3 years. Appearing on NBC's Today in February of last year, Hudgens gushed about her future husband, saying that he'd come into her life via the power of manifestation. "I was like, you literally check all of my boxes," she recalled of the couple's first weekend together. Hudgens confirmed she and Tucker were expecting their first child at the Oscars in March, where she walked the red carpet in a form-fitting Vera Wang gown that revealed her pregnancy. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like this video and drop comments, and most importantly, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss anything.